Hey, thanks for joining me here at Fall Creek Collectibles. Today, we're going to do a pack opening. 89 Donruss. See how many, not only Ken Griffey Jr., but some other key Hall of Famer rookie cards we can find. Found these at my LCS. He is not known to have real good deals on stuff. And he had a huge box of loose packs. By loose packs, they were in a Donruss box, but like a oversized box, not a case. But anyways, these were $1 a piece, so I bought 36 of them. And thought I'd see if we could pull some Hall of Famer rookies out of here. We got Randy Johnson, Biggio. What else is in here? I'll remember as we go. And I'm going to go through these pretty quick. Greg McGriff. Bonds. Pretty good shape. Teddy Aguirre, Roberto Alomar, Craig Gibson. Will Clark, Pedro Guerrero, Owen Ryan, Chris Sutter again, Jim Rice, Guire, Fisk, whole lot of nothing that one. Nothing. I suppose I missed a Canseco earlier too. Is that like the third or fourth Dennis Rasmussen again? Huff, Molitor, Tulsa Fielder, Tim Raines, Hall of Famer. So 36 packs here. I couldn't remember at 89 if a box was 36 or 24 packs, so I just bought 24 packs. And honestly, Winfield, Sheffield rookie, nice. Sheffield is a little off center there. And we have an upside down card for some reason. Now we're 12 packs in. times where to go. 5 minutes in. Bugs. Man. These are ripped in. Eddie Murray. Bo Jackson goes in the star pile. See in this pack, Pedro. Steinbuck. Dante Bichette. Sable. Fielder, Whirl, Joe Carter, Biggio, here's one we're looking for, Felix Jose. Billy Ripken. Put a lot of repeats. It's about the fifth or sixth Steve Lombardozzi, too. Dawson on the back. Ozzie Smith. Another Sheffield. Nice. Smoltz. Oof, way off center. Ricky Henderson. Robin Yount. So we need to see Winfield. We need to see Griffey and Randy Johnson, yes. Bo Jackson. Lou Whitaker. Couple of potential Hall of Famers in there. Fred Lynn's always a maybe. Veterans maybe. Has about 10 Jeff Reardons too. Another Steve Lombardozzi. Sandy Alomar, another one. Don Mattingly. Slicer, Edgar Martinez, Hall of Famer. Ryan Sandberg, back-to-back Hall of Famers. Ricky Henderson, nice pack. I got about 6-7 packs left. Murphy, Lodner, Winfield again. Sandy Alomar, nice. Sandberg again. Little Clark. Lodner for the 20th time. Two packs left to pull one of the big dogs. Chilling accuracy. One pack left. Randy Johnson and Ken Griffey Jr. It always concerns me when his card's backwards because I never liked that. Saberhagen, Stottlemyre, Willie Randall, Sanchez, Haneker, Minetti, Dave Parker. Fix your own. There's my 36 packs of 89 Donruss. We got a few, you know, Sandy Alomar is all right. Schilling's not in the Hall of Fame yet. We did get Biggio and Smoltz. We got a couple Gary Sheffields. He's got potential to be in the Hall of Fame someday. Bunch of Hall of Famers. A bunch of stars from the time. Potential Hall of Famers, Joel Carter, Will Clark, Jose Canseco, Mark McGuire, Barry Bonds. Overall, not bad. I feel like it was a little searchy, but thanks for tuning in, Fall Creek Collectibles. Have a great day. Happy collecting.